Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change Google Chrome's cache size for better performance in Windows 10, then kindly go to this article on the Windows Club and scroll down to the section mentioned here to copy this command line. Now, right-click on the Google Chrome shortcut, be it on the taskbar or be it on the desktop, and then right-click on it again, select Properties. This will bring you to Google Chrome shortcut properties. There's a field called Target in which you can make modifications. An address is mentioned here. Go to the end of the address and hit a space bar once. And then copy this path here. Basically, this is the byte size. You can change it to whatever you want. The statement is --disk--cache--size-- and then the numerical value. So, as needed in this example, I'll simply copy it and then I'll go to the target field and I'll go to the end of the address. I'll press the spacebar once and I'll paste this information at the end. I'll click on apply and then on OK. Done. The cache size for Google Chrome has been changed for much better performance on Windows 10. This means that Google Chrome will not save cache more than the number that you have specified. Isn't this easy, interesting, and helpful? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.